भगवत गीता बाइट साइज लर्निंग एपिसोड 10 अर्जुन विषाद योग श्लोक 5 दृष्टकेतुश्चेकितानः काशीराजश्च वीर्यवान् पुरुजित कुंती भोजश्च शैभ्यश्च नरपुंगवा। द मीनिंग ऑफ द श्लोका इज दृष्टकेतु चेकिताना द ब्रेव किंग ऑफ काशी पुरुजित कुंती भोजा एंड शैभ्या द बेस्ट अमंग मेन। दिस श्लोका इज अ कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ श्लोका 4 वेर दुर्योधना इज मेकिंग अ सस्टेन एफर्ट टू इनसाइड द्रोणा to fight aggressively against the mighty army of Pandavas. Duryodhana is choosing the names of the warriors carefully to provoke a reaction from Drona. Since he is nervous and anxious at the sight of the valiant kings supporting the Pandavas. Drishtaketu was Shishupala's son. Shishupala was killed by Shri Krishna. Karenumati, Drishtaketu's sister, was married to Nakula. Chekitana was Drishtaketu's son. He brought one whole Akshauni of military strength to the Pandavas. Chekitana slaughtered many soldiers on the Kaurava side throughout the war and defeated great Kaurava warriors such as Kripacharya. On the 18th day of the war, Duryodhana killed Chekitana. Duryodhana mentions the valiant king of Kashi, King Abhibhu, with his two sons named Prakant and Vibhu, led the Kashi army in the war. Dhritarashtra's mother and Pandu's mother belonged to Kashi and were daughters of King Dharmambara, who ruled Kashi during that period. Kunti Bhoja, a valiant Yadava king, was Kunti's foster father and grandfather of Pandavas. Purujit was Kunti Bhoja's son, Kunti's brother and maternal uncle of Pandavas. The last name mentioned in the shloka is King Shaibhya or Shibi, father-in-law of Yudhishthira. He was very well known for his generosity and character. When we look at the profiles and their accomplishments of kings who participated in the Kurukshetra war, it is but natural to think, how could so many wise, judicious, intelligent, rational, knowledgeable, pious, kind-hearted and well-informed people decide to take part in the deadly Kurukshetra war? Conflict has been an integral part of history, and man has seen more years of war than peace since time immemorial. Wars and violence can never solve any problems, but for sure can create many more problems. War does not determine who is right, only who is left, says Bertrand Russell. Thank you for watching. Meet you soon.